making the final next week. Field on gate. Here they come. They're off. New York Yank on a break. New York Yank off stride. Vivid Photo is 2.5 off the gate at the start. Self-professed guns out here with Strong Yankee on the outside. Northern Ensign moves up a third, and they settle in early in this one. Tyler Stillings with Self-professed by two. Self-professed. Strong Yankee tucked in quickly in the second spot there under a snug hold with Sears. Two lengths to Northern Ensign, third. Vivid Photo, the Hamiltonian winner, is fourth after a tardy beginning. Then it's Sir Perseverance, fifth on the cones, followed by Vino Camiel. Far back after the break, New York Yank. First quarter was a slow 29-2 out of the pocket Strong Yankee. That's the cue for Sears to take charge with Strong Yankee up the back stretch. Self-professed in the second spot now. Northern Ensign still third. Vivid Photo bides his time fourth, taking a bit of a peek there. Sir Perseverance tracks him in fifth, followed by Vino Camiel. And far back, New York Yank. At 3-5, the favorite here, Strong Yankee, the Kentucky Futurity winner, leading it here with a few whip taps from Sears to keep him to his task off a half of 58 4/5, 29-2 again. It's Strong Yankee. First over, Vivid Photo now on the outside, second to challenge. It's Self-professed, locked in the box, third. Sir Perseverance now gets in gear, revs up. Second over, fourth, as they approach three quarters. Two lengths to Vino Camiel on the outside, being urged on and gapping here. Northern Ensign gapping on the rail, and far back is New York Yank. So it's Strong Yankee and Vivid Photo, stride for stride, eyeball to eyeball. The favorites are 1-2 here as they turn for home on 3/4 and 1/26 and 3 into the stretch. Strong Yankee taking on Vivid Photo. Tough first over trip there. Roger Hammer trying to bring him home. Sir Perseverance swinging off cover. Up on the far outside, Northern Ensign looking to rally from the inside, Self-professed. Strong Yankee is strong. Vivid Photo trying to get to him. Northern Ensign trying to rally. Strong Yankee on the inside, Vivid Photo. Strong Yankee, Strong Yankee, Strong Yankee, too strong. Strong for Vivid Photo, then Northern Ensign, Self-professed, and Sir Perseverance. Strong Yankee, 1/54 and 4. Home on 3/4 and 1/26 and 3 into the stretch. Strong Yankee taking on Vivid Photo. Tough first over trip there. Roger Hammer trying to bring him home. Sir Perseverance swinging off cover. Up on the far outside, Northern Ensign looking to rally from the inside, Self-professed. Strong Yankee is strong. Vivid Photo trying to get to him. Northern Ensign trying to rally. Strong Yankee on the inside. Vivid Photo. Strong Yankee. Strong Yankee. Strong Yankee. Too strong for Vivid Photo. Then Northern Ensign, Self-professed, and Sir Perseverance. Trainer Tron Smetshammer. Winning driver Brian Sears. So Muscles Yankee sweeps both eliminations of this division of the Breeders' Crown. Strong Yankee winning the Kentucky Futurity in 1/51 and 2. After winning his elimination in 1/50 3/5, seventh win on the season for Strong Yankee, closing in on $1 million this season, past $1 million career, 1/54 and 4 tonight for Brian Sears, who won this last year in a huge upset at Woodbine with $469.60.